and I'll be right back, and then we're gonna start us really soon. Okay, so I think we're ready for the Blair Witch. Right, so
Jess, hey, yeah, it's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest, because we're both full of surprises. So what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search.
Oh, wow. Okay. You think that's a good idea?
Why wouldn't it be?
You know why? You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay?
All right. Just be careful.
Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning.
Thank you.
just gonna go for the regular German Shepherd look. And then we're gonna have the lightest color for the collar, so we can see it better in the dark. So before we start, so we're kind of in a similar game that we played before, the Long Dark. But in this game, it's a similar kind of area. It's in the woods, but it's not in the snow. But the thing about the Long Dark is that Long Dark takes a long time to play. I think this one has a little bit more, a little bit more speed into it. But I've never played this game before, but who knows? We'll see. Sensitivity is way too high. Alright, so he doesn't really feel like a FPS kind of look to it, but it really looks like.
It looks like they started without us, huh? Well, let's get moving.
It really looks like you're in. It's a different kind of, it's not FPS, but then, you know, like, the environment looks like you're actually in the woods.
Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already.
So, there we go. We can actually read it like it's in a typewriter.
Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Landing once I'm in the forest.
Actually turning my hand as I turn the mouse. This game has a little bit of getting used to before we there's 5 stick figures.
They came well prepared. Well, it looks like they have the whole forest covered.
Okay, so whatever we pick up, we keep it in our backpack so we can always look. We could always look at the thing. Alright, so here's the map. It doesn't really say where we are.
You found something, buddy? We're not leaving that thing around, right, boy?
Guessing that's pretty much it. I'm already starting feeling the game before we even start.
What is this? Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid.
Everything looks so the headphones too.
No point in waiting any longer. Let's call landing. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullet's with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the...
You got a point there. Think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem.
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work.
Alright, so basically there's a yellow ropes on the trees over here to prevent getting lost. there's sunlight, so that's gonna keep us all right. But when it gets sundown, that's where. Everything is really hard to see. Turning up the volume. I think the dog has a it's not a one player, I know that. There's a we have a dog over here, so reprimand mean.
Okay, seek. Lead on, buddy.
Hopefully it doesn't get too far. And I don't really think it gets separated from the dog.
We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Yeah, good dog.
Chief, we're done checking the bridge. Nothing here.
Ow, fucking brambles. You guys know these woods are cursed, right? If you don't leave by nightfall, you might not leave at all.
Then let's find that kid and get out of here. Now cut the chatter and focus on the search.
Yep, it was a raccoon.
Logging area is clear.
Good job.
Wow, did you guys see that old tree? Gives me the creeps.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She'd kidnap the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
Ingram, do you ever shut up?
Well, I could say I'd call.
Got it.
Zeke.
On his own. Did anyone check that place?
What place? Oh,
nothing there, huh?
Place. Yeah. Ever since they found those tapes, it's the first place we look.
Stay close, Bullet.
All right, boys. Let's talk in more surgeon.
So here we are. We're gonna stay in that in the yellow rope.
Hey, bro. You got anything?
Just some garbage. Careful there, Caldwell. God damn, it's slippery here.
Another one. Wonder who those people are.
So we're just gonna collect as much stuff as we can. So there's a lot of yellow ropes already.
Aren't you a handsome boy? Okay, seek. Nothing, eh? Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
So we, I am lost now.
Come here, boy. Bullet. Search. You got nothing? Heal. Bullet! Heal! Stick close to me.
Yeah, even if we're in the
Bullet.
guess you can consider it a clue in some case. It's not ours. Good dog. Heel. Find. See if you can find something, buddy. The world's not your goddamn trash can. I wish you were always this eager to take a bath. Yeah, good dog. Yeah, good dog. Seek. Fetch.
The cave.
What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Take a whiff, buddy. Good boy. Now show Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did? Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out.
Wait up! Where's that dog?
Where the hell is he? No, not now. Get a grip, Ellis. Up now. Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head.
Oh, well, yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy.
Or we can sprint.
Hey, Jess.
Ellis, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess.
Speaking of dogs, I need a dog with me when I do this kind of thing. With a dog in the woods, you could probably find your way out. But by myself in the woods, it's for sure that I'm gonna get lost. And there's no way to hunt. And The kid went really far.
Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Ellis, maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. You know, sick little puppy for you to look after.
Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is. I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out. Leave me the fuck alone.
Introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Well, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yeah, yes, sir. What did I... Did I pass out? Boy... Shit! It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. Missing again. Oh, no, it's a different one. Oh, someone had too much time on their hands.
Probably means something as the carving gets closer to getting finished.
Looks damaged, but relatively new. Probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM-2176. Field manual. Oh, great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando?
There's a hunter. There's a hunter here besides the kid. And there's a... there's a carving thing.
There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old.
I
How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
Here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape, did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bullet can catch a scent. Come here, boy. Now you know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn.
Was not by himself, that's for sure.
What is it, boy? Something wrong? Stay close, Bullet. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See?
Found Olga.
Still on track, buddy? Good boy. I'm right behind you. I can't just ignore him.
Phase two up.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over now. What's going on, boy? Is this better now, Bullet?
Alright, so this is not a video, just photos to found Arthur.
Bullet, what's wrong? Work, damn it! Get a grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Come on, Bullet.
So who is that guy?
You know, that guy from the convenience store.
Oh, Jesus. What's he even doing here?
For some reason, I found a signal for channel 1 at the tree.
Phase 2, Ellis. I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side? Base 2, Ellis. I repeat, Base 2, Ellis.
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else. Attaboy, go get it! Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. Bullet! There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait. Is that? It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid. You think I didn't?
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? How did... Wait. Wait, a tape? In the middle of the forest? Alice, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time landing. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Alice, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait! God damn it!
Stick close to me.
He was shot in those trenches I saw earlier. Come on, Bullet. Let's check him out.
Yeah, good dog.
The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is.
Come here, boy. Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. Good boy. Now show me. Go get it, Bullet.
You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you?
Yes!
is a blue tape.
They think I don't know. But I see them. I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away. Keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Play one more time.
They think I don't know, but I see them. I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away. Keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Trying to aim the flashlight like that.
What is it, boy? Well, this tree seems familiar somehow.
Heal!
Okay, seek! Come here, boy. Heal! Good dog. Bullet! Stay close, Bullet. Come here, boy. Bullet, search!
Bullet! Come here, boy. Bullet! Bad dog. Okay, seek. Come here, boy. Bullet. Bullet! Bullet! Huh? not here, buddy. Heel! Come on, look around, boy.
Bullet!
You're walking around in circles for a while.
Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
Bullet!
Stay here, boy. Come here, boy. Here you go, boy. Enjoy. Stay close, Bullet. Wait here, buddy. Stick close to me. Bullet, wait.
Is that a bunker? I guess we're not gonna find out. Let's see.
You think I didn't see that, Peter? Ballsy move, kid.
Bullet! Bullet!
Maybe we could finish.
God damn it. We're so close.
Ellis, answer me. Do you copy, Ellis? Over.
Go ahead.
There's this weird white tree over here. You know which one I'm talking about?
Yeah. I saw it on my way here. I could get there in a few minutes. Just stay where you are, okay? Back for
search.
Nothing there, huh?
Bullet! Heal! Come on, look around, boy. You got nothing? Come here, boy. Bullet! Stay close, Bullet. Come here, boy. Heal. You already got everything you could out of it. It's not gonna lead us anywhere. I've already given him this. Ellis to base. Emmett, I just...
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Bullet, search! Okay, seek. Bullet. See if you can find something, buddy. Stick close to me. Heel! Come on, look around, boy. Nothing there, huh? Come here, boy! Stay close, Bullet. Heal! Bullet, seek! You got nothing? Bullet! Come here, boy! Stick close to me. What's the matter, buddy? To base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
But so am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy? I know you're there. Please, answer me. A message? But there's no reception. I think of getting used to things not making any damn sense.
Okay, so that's a guys, so that's a video of Blair Witch. We're gonna continue next time.